Members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
There comes a time in the affairs of men when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong? Sama wa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsu me.
Don't tell him a fucking thing.
Reihei domo wa minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Sama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. We are go! Move, move, move!
Roebuck, right through you!
Take the left!
Move, move, move!
Roebuck, right through you! Take the left! them! Hold their position! Well done! Keep moving!
I need covering fire! Reloading!
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
In the way! Yeah!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach!
Enemies infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Hold up, MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
Take out that spotlight.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us. Boom!
Ambush!
Yeah! hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Boom! Ambush! Boom!
Compound's just ahead. Keep moving. Robot, start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel. Go, go, go! That's the squads landing over there on the right! That's our extraction point!
Charge is set. We're leaving now.
Getting close.
We need to get to the extraction point ASAP. Sullivan, we had to jerry-rig the charges.
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. alongside familiar faces? Fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. It's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OBT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds!
Hang in there, kid.
We need to get off this thing! Oh, shit!
Driver, drop the ramp! That gun can zoom in on us anytime!
It's the Coral! We're stuck on the...
Drop the ramp! Shit! Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line! We got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach! Call in rocket strikes on those positions! Now! What are you waiting for, Miller?
Miller, get back here!